This is the South American toothed Hacklemesh weaver. It's not native. It's from South America, obviously. A lot of these kind of animals come in on produce or just in shipping because of how much stuff we ship internationally. It's pretty docile. You can find them around houses. There are some relatives of this spider that live around tide pools, which is really interesting. But just a cool little spider. Bye.